Thank you, Lauren. Well, there are a bunch of things going on this weekend that you can add to the list. There's a 4th of July carnival at the Great Pumpkin Farm. You can ride all the rides, play games, eat food, even get your face painted. That starts tonight from 5 to 9, tomorrow and Sunday from 11 to 9. Tickets start at $10.